live in Cleveland at the Euclid Tavern when we are interviewing the famous Gina El Camino, the decadent high priestess of the Dutch babies.
Wow.
Gina, I heard a rumor that you are truly shy in real life.
I am actually quite shy.
How do you get that rebel rousing personality on stage? How do you turn it off?
I think that it's, I don't know, it's just an innate quality that, not quality, maybe like a, some type of aspect of my personality that is, likes to be on stage, but I really don't. I mean, if you notice when I'm on stage, I very rarely say anything.
We are the Dutch babies!
Thank you. it's easy to write songs. Because I can just take, there's so many. I mean, I teach poetry, and I teach American literature and British literature, so there's just like a wealth of, I don't know, scholarship and stories and cadence, and I can take from anything. I can write a song in 2 seconds.
Wow.
I mean, Ray, my bass player, Jeff Powell, the drummer, and Jeff Hardy, my guitar player, who I played with for many years. Both him and Ray I played with for a long time. I can pretty much do whatever, get what they've got, and make a song.
Did you guys know that Tesla's death ray is based upon atomic clusters of mercury?
So that's kind of a bonus as well. But I mean, we have songs about Frankenstein, Mary Shelley, Tess D'Urberville, all kinds of literary characters.
Hey,
I didn't even know where you, I thought you were.